In today's world, we need more and more power from our devices. We want to be able to do things like gaming, edit videos, and stream movies without any lag or slowdown. But traditional desktop PCs can be bulky and take up a lot of space. That's where the Geekom Mini IT13 comes in. With its Intel Core i9-13900H processor and Intel Iris Xe graphics, the Geekom Mini IT13 can handle anything you throw at it. Hey guys, welcome to your place for the latest tech reviews and concept renders. This is Enoylity Technology. And before moving ahead, do subscribe and hit the bell icon for regular updates. Master and work any game. The Intel Core i9-13900H processor and Intel Iris Xe graphics make this beast unstoppable. We will talk about the specs a bit later, but first, let's unbox this and see what we get. Besides the Geekom Mini IT13, we get a 1 VESA mount with 2 packs of screws, a quick start guide, and user manual. See the size of this! This is so compact, being just 120 by 130 by 58 millimeters in dimension and weighs less than 1 kilogram. This has 3 variants in it: 13th Gen Intel Core i9-13900H, Core i7-13700H, and Core i5-13500H. Now let's talk about the ports. This has multiple ports in front and back side. Here they have plenty of ventilation on both sides. On the front, we have 2 USB 3.2 Gen ports along with 3.5mm headphone jack with a power button. On the side, we have Kensington lock, and on the back, we get a DC jack, 2 USB, 4 ports, HDMI 2 port, 1 USB 2.0 port, 2.5 GBE LAN port, and we even have an SD card slot. Now let's open this and see inside. This is the ribbon cable, 2 PCIe slot, and the drive they are using, Kingston MV2. We also get 2 crucial RAM slots here. These are DDR4, a 4800 MHz. Right here, you have a 2.5-inch SSD slot if you wish to upgrade this. Let's install this. You can either keep this under your monitor or fit this at the back of it using the VESA mount provided. It runs on Windows 11 Pro and has 14 core and 20 threads in total. The read and write speed of the IT13 is on the screen. These are not bad for this size. We also tried playing some high graphic games over here. As you can see, the frames per second count and the GPU performance is not disappointing at all. And the experience is great. Now let's try to edit this 4K video and see how much time it takes to render a 1-minute 4K video. The playback while editing is fine. Doesn't seem it is dropping in frames. So the editing is done, let's export this. As you can see, the exporting setting is YouTube 4K, and let's hit the export. As you can see, the render time is good on behalf of the Iris Xe graphics. Now let's watch some 4K video. It doesn't give any frame drop, and that's impressive. Let's take the test one step ahead. Here we have connected 2 screens. On one, we are editing the video, and on the other, we are playing a game. We experienced a little frame drop, but that is not so much of a problem. We haven't faced any problems either in video editing or while playing the game too. The Wi-Fi 6E doesn't disappoint you. It lets you access great connection speeds to meet all your needs. So overall, this is a powerful device you should consider before building a powerful PC to meet all your needs. Hey there, tech enthusiast! We've got some fantastic news to share. Geekom is celebrating its 20th anniversary this October. But the party doesn't stop there. We're bringing you a big promotion sale to mark this milestone. It's the perfect time to grab your favorite Geekom products at amazing discounts. So if you've had your eye on something special, now's the time to make it yours and save big! And let's celebrate together! Happy shopping! And happy birthday, Geekom! I hope this video helps you out. If so, do hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and do tell us what you think about this one. This is Enoylity Technology, and we will catch you guys in the next one. Till then, Peace out.